Decio Azzolino, April 19th, 1689. The queen is dead, and she has died in all holiness, a true and faithful child of God and daughter of the Catholic Church. She has done me the honor of making me her heir. She wished to be buried privately without any undue ceremony, but the glory of God and his church and the honor of his holiness demand otherwise. A simple funeral would be a triumph for the heretics and a scandal and disgrace to Rome. The funeral procession on May 2nd wound through Rome to St. Peter's, where Christina was buried within the Vatican, only one of three women ever given this honor. All members of the College of Cardinals were in attendance save one. Her beloved Decio Azzolino was so devastated that he could not bear to be at his Christina's funeral. He died 51 days later.
Thank you. gives.